beauty, spirituality, tranquility, and adventure all combined together to form Rishikesh. A quaint little town occupying a mesmerizing location in the foothills of Himalayas in North India on the banks of Holy River Ganges, which flows through the city and remains its main attraction. Scenically enthralling, Rishikesh is surrounded by Shivalik Range and it has unparalleled view of jungle-clad hills. It is well connected and fairly accessible. In its vicinity are the airports of Indian capital Delhi and the city of Dehradun in Uttarakhand. Ever since Beatles rocked the town in 1960, it has been magnet for travelers all over the world. Rishikesh is a spiritual adobe offering spiritual transformation, which houses ashrams, caves, national park, and holy temples, along with colorful markets which have their own charm.
Rishikesh is the holy city situated in Uttarakhand province of India, and mainly is a spiritual city. It is known as the land of God. The whole province Uttarakhand is known as the land of God. That's why the peoples who come from all over the world, they feel a positive vibration over here in Rishikesh. And the peoples of Rishikesh so simple. They warmly welcome the peoples come from all over the country and all over the world.
River Ganges, which is considered as Mother Ganga, offers everything for her children. Peace and harmony for spiritual seekers. Fun and excitement for people interested in adventure and water sports. Whitewater rafting, trekking, rock climbing, bungee jumping, air safari are few of the most appealing adventure sports that Rishikesh has to offer. The essence of Rishikesh lies in its spirituality and holiness, as well as sages, pilgrims, and travelers coming together.
For thousands of years, people have come here from all over the world just to experience the peace, the tranquility, the bliss that is Rishikesh. Rishikesh is not about a nation, it's not about a religion, it's not about a culture, it's about peace. Rishikesh is your eternal home.
Being a sacred place, it serves only vegetarian food with a variety of cuisines, restricting alcohol. North Indian food is popular here, but it also caters to its foreign travelers by plating a number of cuisines to satiate their palates. There is flavor and culture in every street here. Foreigners relish the simple yet lip-smacking food. International travelers come here to attain spiritual awakening and to cleanse their souls with a touch of holy Ganges. It is believed that one can attain salvation by following the path of spirituality here.
Rishikesh, the place, it is at the feet of the Himalaya, and it gives you a kind of an ample opportunity to explore all about yourself. As you as an individual made out of the three main components, the body, mind and soul. So the moment you enter in this kind of premises, this holy place, it contains a kind of holy vibration that thoughts of God comes automatically without an attempt and effort, that you are prone to think of God and you are prone to actually think all about yourself.
As the dusk sets in, people collect in groups to sing and dance, which makes a wonderful sight. evening breeze, sadhus, tourists and pilgrims come together to sing along the aarti on the banks of the river Ganga. Rishikesh is a gateway to the Himalayas and takes us away from the humdrum of our daily lives. It's the birthplace of ancient and spiritual practice, yoga. That's why Rishikesh is known as the yoga capital of the world. Yoga is like a vast umbrella which encompasses various disciplines together: physical, mental and spiritual. The asanas are not mere exercise but help in opening up our inner mind and soul.
योग वास्तव में देखा जाए तो एक जीवन जीने की कला है जो हमको जीवन जीना सिखाती है। हमारे ऋषियों ने, महर्षियों ने, क्योंकि वो जंगलों में रहते थे, खोज करते थे, तो उन्होंने एक ऐसी विद्या को खोजा जिसके माध्यम से मनुष्य इस संसार में रहते हुए अपने जीवन को सुखमय बना सके, अपने जीवन को सुखी बना सके और अपनी सोई हुई शक्तियों को जागृत करके उन शक्तियों का सदुपयोग करते हुए अंत में परमपिता परमात्मा अर्थात मोक्ष की प्राप्ति कर सके।
One of the most striking and important events here is the International Yoga Festival, which is graced by travelers from more than 100 countries every year. Tourists make way to this sacred land to primarily attend this festival. It is organized by Paramarthiketan in association with the tourism department. This festival has aided scores of people to gain inner transformation through yoga and meditation. A city of ethereal spirituality and deep-rooted knowledge of yoga and Ayurveda. That's Rishikesh.
Ayurveda. Ayur means life and Veda means science of life. So Ayurveda talks about five elements: fire, air, space, earth and water. And when these five elements are in balance, then the person is said to be healthy. So I remember there are a lot of people coming from different parts of the world, like Costa Rica, Bahamas, and they are like, okay, we also have a beautiful place, but we don't have this high vibration. We want to come here because we want to experience this positive vibration and then take it back with us in our country. So wherever you live, doesn't matter, you come and experience this high magnetic waves of Ayurveda, of yoga, of meditation, of motivation, and charge yourself and rock the planet wherever you go.
They say a harvest of peace is produced from a seed of contentment, and that contentment we experience in Rishikesh.
We hope that China and India, or mainly Rishikesh and Jiajiu, both city will come in the relationship and the interest exchange the culture of both the city, and we promote Taiji here in Rishikesh, and we hope the people love yoga in Jiajiu and China also. We welcome you all in Rishikesh to experience yoga and feel the transformation of life.